So, welcome on board the Eastern Domain Gothenburg. My name is Sander and I'm going to show you the ship quick. We only got 10 minutes, right? All the watches I just bring in. So starboard, midships, which is me, and port side.
The only thing you can use to steer, we have nothing more than attached to it. So just this leather rope, which goes down all the way to the handle. And it's made of moose skin. 14 finished mooses, you know, elks, those big things you can find in all the parts of Sweden. And it's so why it's made of leather is because it's much stronger and takes more weight, and it doesn't stretch compared to hemp ropes. So that's why it's 35 meters or so.
You can only use this to
If this gets broken, we have to climb down two decks to the ropes and use tackles to
the main
No, we don't. But we don't. The thing is that the officers are staying up there on the sun deck, or maybe here. We can lift. Yes, you can see.
Interesting to know that all the ropes here are handmade of hemp, like in all this. So except for like mooring lines or safety lines like this one, which we use when we attach our harnesses.
Right. Yeah.
This is a modern because they must hold. So everything is handmade, and I think we have like 25 tons of handmade rope stretched out for a couple of kilometers. Everything is handmade. All the nails.
Smell the tradition.
Yeah, they're all tarred. Because otherwise, without the tar, the fibers will get destroyed because of the UV light. And all the nails are handmade. Because we are not classified as a warship, then it's, you know, a lot of paperwork and stuff like that. And we don't, you know, want to have guns or real guns. And another thing, we couldn't actually shoot with them anyway because they were the company who made them for us. Come with me.